Who's got new
but
blue?
But there's new three blue? Blues.
Yeah,
I just did this blue. This blue right here is this blue. And then I didn't touch that nice little tropical blue.
The Food Belt Project is to actually paint these two buildings here on the corner of Grape and J as a new gateway into the community, calling it the Food Belt, banding together to create these artistic buildings, which will drive a bit more direction as far as community identity. This is a social design. Besides just creating something aesthetically pleasing, how can we shift people? People become the new canvas, and how can we move and shift individuals to create a better community? Come. Here, give me that.
Okay. It's your turn.
You're right here.
Okay. Yellow.
Okay.
We're out here having fun, getting out of the office, working with neighbors from the area, working with volunteers from all over the place to paint this beautiful mural. It's all about placemaking. We think about how can we take a corner in a neighborhood and turn it into a place that is attractive for people and that people want to visit.
I'm
going
to get you a new red for that.
All right, give me a new red.